Hi, my name's Daniel.
How have you felt about being restricted and locked down for the past year?
I didn't like it. Because the pandemic, it was horrible.
And have you had the vaccine?
Yeah. I didn't know my arm.
Tell me how you felt.
Happy
when you'd had the vaccine.
Yeah, and it didn't hurt.
Just after you had the vaccine, did you feel different or any pain or?
No.
You weren't anxious beforehand or anything like that?
No, but I was hungry though.
When you're waiting, it can get hungry, can't you? Did you treat yourself to some nice food afterwards?
Chips.